What's the difference between me and you? What's the difference between me and you?
Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business ended it can turn your friends against you. But you was a real, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's but I'll never forget we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you might die, and easy, I'm still with you. The people, miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake I first blew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like this. Spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions, move units, then talk. We can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors. It's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me?
Play with it, never knew about the next level until Trey did it. I stay committed while you babies. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it on villains by the millions. I be catching feelings. So what the f am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on,
Harlan. High and plastic. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down. Batch it around. You can't handle it. Hang Hollywood while they soul trade laminates. What's the difference between me and you? About five bank accounts, 3 ounces, and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't none left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog status.
Told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your back.
Right? Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Just blow this.
I mean it, dog. You ever need somebody off? Who's this?
Well, if you ever put that Kim, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really my daughter's mama,